after her. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. Well, Nandy's not too far. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Try this way. Huh. Good. Oh, right. That's more like it.
Have gone far on foot.
Nicely.
PC.
taking the hornet's nest, can you, Frazer? Yes, yes, but we'll never get anywhere with these guys around. Come on! That's it. We're clear.
Welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the Tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Oh, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Okay. Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Us?
What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
She's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Wait
a minute. We need to get down. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy.
Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants.
Here. Want some of this? Here you go.
One more.
Good appetite. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Frazer, you don't have to...
What's it doing? Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant!
Look at that.
No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it.
All right.
I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal. Well, we accomplished nothing else today. At least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance.
That bull will kill you.
Suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged.
Mm.
Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Up here.
Upstairs. I see light through the water.
Wow. Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Thank you.
Powers this town? Watch yourself.
So far, so good.
Did you see Vijay's new body armor? Ceramic plates.
Watch out.
Man down! Man down! Safety's off.
I want them found now!
I don't think they see us.
Watch it! Another one down! Come out, asshole!
Shit. Body armor.
Hang on. Watch out! Another one down! We had better find them.
How about you?
Nothing.
I will check here. Go ahead.
Okay.
Heads up.
Shit! Have them right here!
Well, this should be fun.
Thank you.
Everyone spread out!
Trying to find a way out of here.
Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes.
Be a way into the city somewhere. Thank you. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects the soul.
Here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place. It's a shame, in a way. The lure's hidden from the world. Be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa. It's a shame, in a way. The lure's hidden from the world.
Now I know why.
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysalar kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor, Lord Shiva.
Plus Mandy. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got a skeleton's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Tastes great.
We need to catch up with the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Damn it!
place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Look, there's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. Look up, we're in some kind of tsunami.
Ah, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Oh, what on earth is this?
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Frazer, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here.
Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there? Okay. That's our way back in.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll...
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter.
Got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
Swing over now.
whole place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room, place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up, but they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit, I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
Bet we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find a salve.
Or until he finds us.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
We're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move. Come on, jump to the drum.
I thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Oh, shit. Here we go. Hang on. Time to see what's up there.
Oh.
It's running all the way down to the hill.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait.
Sure thing.
going back now. A close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we? The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now. What's all this then?
Careful. That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that. Well, this one didn't stand the test of time. Significant.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. 3 points of a trident, the light split into three beams, and Shiva's third eye. Look up. The statue's not the right place.
Ah, right.
Got it.
Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
So I can put this down? What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Good day!
back door. Let's go.